the same definition applies to sales. Malpractice in sales is prescription without adequate diagnosis. We prescribe too much, too fast, too soon, without really understanding what that buyer's doing. And so we want to start off, of course, with good discussion.